Guys, sekarang malam the longest LRT, Cibodok. This is in Indonesia. This is one longest LRT, wow. In Indonesia, one longest LRT, the making LRT train. Oh my god, amazing Indonesia. They said this is one longest LRT line in Indonesia. Oh my god. They have to cost too much more money. Wow. Still under construction. Halo, assalamualaikum. Selamat datang. Apa kabar teman-teman sahabat dari Indonesia? Hari ini kembali lagi nih orang Bangladesh mau nonton semua video jalan-jalan and naik bus, drone, semua aku mau nonton video itu. So, siapa baru nonton di channel Al-Hafiz, jangan lupa subscribe channel saya, jangan lupa komentar. So, jomlah selamat menonton video ini. And this is guys, one longest LRT. fishing very clearly. This is world longest LRT in Indonesia. Fishing very clearly. This is world longest LRT in Indonesia. Thank you. Guys, what is your reaction, your opinion, your suggestion after watching these videos about Jakarta, about Indonesia, the Indonesian cultures, Indonesian development, Indonesian economic condition, the peoples of Indonesia, the attitude of Indonesian peoples? What is your reaction? What is your opinion? What is your suggestion? Let me comment below, guys. All of Indonesian brothers and sisters from Indonesia love it to enjoy or what to watch Indonesian walking around videos and Indonesian Canada Sipa, Indonesia developing world number one, Indonesia developing number one, one longest LRT line Indonesia making. Wow, Indonesia got sustainable transportation award, and Indonesia Jakarta got sustainable transportation award. Road walking around, wow, very nice people riding bike on the morning, very less vehicles in Indonesia and Jakarta, very nice place. I love it to enjoy from Bangladesh to enjoy. I love it to enjoy and to know, to learn about Indonesia, Indonesian roads and vehicles, everything, guys. And so I collected too many videos from Indonesia and want to know the update, what is going on Indonesia right now, and the trending videos, news also, and shopping mall, all shopping Indonesia, too many shopping mall, and all shopping mall, world class shopping mall, to make it like for international customers. Indonesia too many international travelers, so international customers, very nice business, they're making a very nice business also. Wow, guys, I love it, I love it. And I enjoy it. Indonesian everything for customers. And who are new in my channels, just today, just now watching this video, videos from my channels, please I request you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and turn on bell notification to get daily update videos. Every single day I uploaded about Indonesian related videos, so you also can enjoy me all kinds of Indonesian related videos, guys. No more today's.